I think he put one of his fake tomatoes on one of the real tacos.